We must achieve victory before it's too late.